Hello friends, let us now learn the drugs that cross blood-brain barrier. The drugs which can cross blood-brain barrier are atropine, scopolamine and promethazine. Whereas glycopyrrolate cannot cross. Why? Because it is quaternary amine and lipid insoluble, so it cannot cross. Okay, next. Thank you for watching.